I am Maitri from Chitradurga. Completed my BE from BCET College, Bangalore. I have work experience of 2 years, where 1.5 years as a residential vastu designer and 6 months as an AutoCAD draftman in SDM design engineer. In my free time, I used to learn about 3D modeling software like Google SketchUp. By that, I got interest about interiors, so I decided to see myself in interiors, and I joined for IEEE course in Prayojana through one of my friend, where I got practical knowledge about construction and also interiors by visiting sites like BB Opticus Spire Auditorium Construction Site in Jyoti Institute Technology, and in interior I have visited Pepper Studio, where I got knowledge about materials used for interiors like plywoods, laminates, edge band, and different hardware items like hinges, telescopic channels, handles, bushes. Mainly there are 2 types of interiors. One is residential interior and commercial interiors. Units are like foyer units, wardrobe unit, kitchen unit, puja unit, modular kitchen, crockery units, vanity, study table, dressing, shoe rack, are different units which come under residential interiors. And there are different types of woods will be used. There are like plywood, solid wood, MDF, LDF, HDF, blackboard, and particle boards. And laminates are like matte finishes, glossy finishes, and high glossy finishes. And now I am doing internship in Design Cafe Factory. On project is to observe workflow of machines, and also we are working on how to increase productivity by making workflow easy. The workflow in factory will start from cut list. Cut list team will give all the detailed documents required for the different machines process. The machine process will start from laminate pasting. The laminate will be pasted on raw play in both the sides by referring the laminate cut paste document. Then it is placed in the cold press machine for 6 hours. After that, the panels are taken to the panel saw by referring the optimizer document, where they cut the panels. Then it is go to edge banding machine. The edge banding of panels will be done according to the edge banding document. Then it will go to the boring, where the boring of panels will be done for assemble the units. And then it is moved to the next process, that is grooving. 8 mm grooving will be done for fixing of back panels. By this, all machine work will be completed. Next process is assemble the panels for QC check. Once QC person will approve by QC by checking, then it will go for packing. If the panels are rejected by QC, then it will go to the QC rework, and then it will go to packing only after approved by QC, and finally it will go to dispatch to site for installation. By this internship, I got so much knowledge about interior work. Thank you.